Well, we are here on the scene. You can see behind me, very, very active. You can see members of the SWAT team. You can see dogs. They have been going around. They have not confirmed yet that there is not a possible device or even what may have caused the explosion that killed one person and sent two others to the hospital. The Orange County Fire Authority chief came out, gave a very brief information update. Not a lot known at this point, other than it happened right after 1 o'clock. The explosion, first floor of a building, and one person was found dead, and two other people, again, sent to the hospital. I talked with one person who's in an office building right across from this location, and he said the windows on the building just shook, and they rushed outside. They said it was a very quick response by the Orange County Sheriff's Department showing up here, cordoning off the area. The areas around here, Oso Parkway, Moulton Parkway, La Paz Roads, these are very, very busy areas. All of this area shut down. They're urging people to stay away from here, and in fact, cars are being diverted away from here. Again, a huge presence that they try to figure out what may have caused that explosion. A daycare that is across from the building that was where the explosion happened, that daycare, we're told no one was injured.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.